Well, things are starting to get out of hand. Oh, look at this. Oh, he's having a problem with one of the crowd members. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. What is he doing? Look at this. He's hammering away. He's getting in a fight with one of the fans.
Oh, did you hear that? The fan called him an N-word.
No, I don't think... Come on. I don't think that's what happened. This is obviously despicable, but I don't think that... Look at this. Oh, my goodness. This has got to be stopped. My God, look at this.
That's right. It's just another racist American just like you and everybody else here.
All right, stop it. This is unfortunate, but this is... You can't say that. Look at... Oh, my God.
There he goes. He called him an N-word, a jungle hopper, or something like that.
Stop. Would you stop it? You don't know that's what he said.
He's a racist like all you Americans, and he's a fat lard as well. Look at how fat and disgusting this man is. He's a racist American, just like the Hulk Hogan song says.
Hulk Hogan song? What are you talking about? Well, here's a replay.
You know, the Hulk Hogan song, the musical, you know, his theme song from WWF.
What, a real American?
You know it's not real American. You know what it really is.
It's a song called Real American. It's not a song about racism.
It's a song about racism, and I'll prove it to you.
Oh, okay. All right. What? Maybe some other time.
I'm telling you. You're all racist. Listen to this. Listen, what
the hell are you doing? How are you playing that music right now?
Listen to this. When it looks like it's brown and it's not quite white.
Well, what are you doing?
You gotta cast them out or hang them in the night.
What the hell are you doing?
If it's not quite white, then it's not really white. Gonna kick it out in the middle of the night. I am a racist American. I hate all the blacks and Mexicans.
Oh my God.
I am a racist American. If it's not white, it is not right.
All right, can you stop this, please? Can you please stop this now?
I'm being strong about right and wrong. If it's black or kind of dark, it's wrong.
All right, that's enough.
If you hear my friends, then you know I'm right. We gotta kick them out if they're black like the night. I am a racist American. I hate all the blacks and Mexicans.
All right, that's enough. I cut it off. You're done. That's great. That's not his song. That's not how it goes. That's ridiculous. This is a fight between two people at a wrestling event. Obviously inappropriate with a fan getting involved with a wrestler. That's not right. I get it. It's not. You don't know this has anything to do with racism, though.
Yeah, you can live in denial all you want, but this is clearly a racist fat slob is what he is. American just like you.
Okay. All right. Well, I think we're done.